Rita Wieber is a Sparrow Emergency Department nurse and mother of world champion gymnast Jordyn Wieber. Like her daughter, Rita has energy to burn. She's not only a committed Sparrow caregiver, but she runs marathons, teaches exercise classes, is a nursing instructor at Lansing Community College, and she's an author to boot.
I call myself a third career nurse because I've had two major careers before I went back to college and became a nurse. So I was a teacher, a special ed teacher. I got a master's degree in kinesiology and health education. So I realized when Jordyn started getting busy that I really needed a job where I had just some security, and went to community college here and got my associate's degree and started here when I was about 43. It's a constant learning experience, especially being down here in the ER. That's why I like the ER, because you can get 20 patients a day with 20 different things, and you learn so quickly and so much.
So are you a celebrity in the ER now?
No. I mean, that's what I love about work, is I can come here and, you know, people will ask about Jordyn, but for the most part, I don't have to think about gymnastics or talk about gymnastics. It's kind of nice to just get a mental break, but it's been a great learning experience, and it's been fun, and I'm enjoying it.